Welcome to Spelunky Master. Today I'm playing more, darn it, I keep exiting out. Today I'm playing more Spelunky! So in today's episode, we're just gonna hurry up and go. Don't really know what I'm doing, I'm the girl today. Let's see how well she runs. It's... darn it! Oh, I hear the doggy. You're right there, how pleasant. I don't believe it plays any difference no matter what character you play, at least it's an alternate skin if you're feeling daring. Ha! Okay, so we have the dog. Oh no. What? No, that was a bomb. Darn it, how do I let him go? That's throwing him. There we go. Oh, where'd he go now? Stupid mutt. Ugh. Great, I hope he's down there. Gotta get these crates. Used up all my bombs already. Gosh darn it. There'll be some bombs in these crates. Nope. And nope, we got tons of ropes! The nope ropes. And it killed me. And now I have, yeah, this is starting out fantastically. Let's just get out of here. Alright, let's get out of here. So far this run, oh, I see what you wanted me to do. You wanted me to make it so I have to restart. Clever Spelunky. Real clever. Okay. So, I wanted to talk about something, I can't remember what. There's the mutt. Darn it, I wanted to... Nope! I saw that too late. It was way too late for that. Oh dear. I have a feeling I want to talk about something, but I can't remember what I want to talk about. Nope, that's the spot. I knew it. I can throw this somewhere. I can use it to disarm something. I feel like when I play this game, I should be talking about some kind of story or whatnot, but I can't. I just have to constantly be focused on gameplay. I also don't really have anything to talk about. It's kind of unsettling. Hey, it's Fiona! My BFF. Ropes! The nope ropes! And that did yield at me nothing. Fantastic. So it's just gonna go down here. Take this rock, because we Lord knows why we need a rock. Aha! I saw that! Where the heck is Fiona? She's right there! How'd she get stuck in there? Fiona, what are you doing? Okay, time to use her nope ropes. Come on. Ha. I'll help you. Just sit tight. Don't die. Over my finely tailored shoes. My skinny jeans and my bow. Well, that went fairly well. Managed to get to the stage without getting hurt. At least I believe we did that. Aha, I knew it! Maybe we got hurt by that one spider. I think the spider in the pot got me. Aha! You're in an easy place to reach. Nice. A semi-easy place to reach. I'm so glad I didn't whip you right there. You might have unfollowed me on Twitter. Ooh, they're bombs. So you stay here. And let me play with the shopkeeper. I won't murder you today because I just don't feel like it. In the long run, I hope that helps me. Ha! Pick up Fiona. Aha. Okay, now I don't want that drop to hurt me. Okay, this must be the way to the exit. Yeah, I knew that hurt me. Rowdy. We got a ton of bombs. Don't know where the key is, so we're probably not gonna go to the black market. Ah! That's a spike. Spike don't like. I don't like Spike. Spike is mean. Never returns my calls. Ha! 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 What is this? Where do I go? There's a chest. Ha! Imagine he's this way. There you are. What are you doing in there, you silly? Oh, of course that hit me. I'm just never gonna get another health up, am I? Just constantly at 4 health. Which I guess is nice as opposed to the alternative. Hey, look at that. The key and the, the key. Okay, no, ropes would be nice about right about now. Hey, it's gloves. Use gloves. Why not? We'll buy some ropes. And a parachute, because I need... A parachute would be nice. Oh, I have the climbing gloves. What did I do that for? I seem to be investing in nice things today. So I have a parachute, little eyeball thing. That way I can make it to the black market, and snakes. I hate snakes. Snakes are not fun. They've never been fun, they've never treated me right. Never done anything for me, and they never bought me anything for my birthday. Eat, snake. Of course. Hey, what do you know? More ropes. This has been a rather enjoyable run, I must say. Darn it! That could have ended terribly. For all involved. Darn it! Well, darn. Let's get the heck out of here. Nobody likes snakes. Darn it, I used the waste of the rope. Well, this run ended up taking a sour turn. I'm just gonna get the heck out of here. When in doubt, blow up everything. Or no, just use that pickaxe, that works too. Nope. And I killed her. No, stay away! Stay away! You deserve that. Oh, and the chill. Run! Well, this is a terrible situation. Taking money to shortcut deep way. Give me 5 ropes. Donate. You won't regret it. Okay, so now I better get the thing. And, of course. Why would it be easy? I can't see my way down, nor will I be able to. And I screwed up. And I screwed up even worse. And I'm dead. Nice, Spelunky. Nice! Okay, we're gonna do one more run. Wow, that run was so perfect, and it went so wrong so fast. Story of every spelunker ever. Ha! Oh, well, fantastic, I no longer have the gloves. That would have been useful. Haha! That worked to my advantage. Okay. Well, what is this? This is the one that continuously blow my way to way to victory. Oh, never mind. It's wasting my rope. Always overestimate those jumps, whether they'll kill me or not. Yeah, 5 lives, didn't die. Okay, so a shopkeeper would be nice. Not meaning that in a way, darn it, to blow him up. I mean that in a way for... Oh, good, shopkeeper. Those can't end well. Yep, I knew it could never end well. I'm sorry, shopkeeper. Take my 2 bombs. Oh, this is... Yep, that was doom. Every time, I just get trolled by shopkeepers. What the heck? Do you not want my business? One more run. Up. Nope. Ah. Oh, great. Now where is he? Need one accomplishment to make this run a success. There's you. Why am I doing this? There's no reason to do this. Where are you? Stupid mutt. Using all my resources to get you. Come on. Already going for so long. This is gonna be my last run. Let's go. Might have to beat the jungle before I can skip to it, and I hate snakes. Gold. Pick up this rock. There's a shopkeeper out there. Spike cheese bombs. Web gun. Freeze ray. I'm gonna buy the supplies and book it. Don't need to waste any more of our money on him. Die. Yeah, oh, I didn't mean to. Should I go up there and kill him? Yeah, might as well. Oh, but I don't want to risk it. Let's just run. Just so you know, I'm sorry. Darn it. This run will not end well. Darn it. That bat's coming in. Nope, run! Haha! I assume that it was tripped off. But no, I can't even get up there. No, I can. Great, now I can get out of here. This has turned out to be a rather eventful run, even though I failed horribly. Yes! The parachute saved my life! And terrible chill. Okay. And spiders. What's up here? Didn't mean to do that. Not worth it over there. Oh. A new character? Oh. Oh no. This can only end horribly. So only end horribly for all involved. Yep. That ended badly. Anyway guys, I'm giving that 3,000. I'll see you guys later. This game sucks. Peace out.
Please don't miss. Come on, chat time. Pull through. Chat time, come through. Oh, chat time coming through.
Sash.
The sash. The sash.